The AX-7600 pyrometer is intuitive and easy to use. It has a clear display with two rows of digits and a bar graph. It's designed for contactless humidity and infrared temperature measurements. It's used to diagnose movable objects in hard-to-reach places or objects of high temperature. Because it's possible to measure both relative humidity and temperature with a single device, this pyrometer can also measure dew point and monitor the risk of mold formation. To get a reliable measurement, please locate illumination of the object and eliminate this illumination in the infrared region. Eliminate air pollution. Choose an appropriate measurement distance. Direct the pyrometer perpendicularly to the surface under test. A laser pointer isn't designed to measure temperature. The pyrometer calculates the mean temperature from the measurement area. That's why field of vision of the pyrometer cannot go beyond the object under test. The smaller the object, the smaller the distance of measurement. If air relative humidity exceeds 45%, you can measure dew point for ambient temperature. A yellow LED and interrupted acoustic signal mean a medium likelihood of mold formation. A red LED and uninterrupted acoustic signal mean that the risk is high. The signal can be turned off with a switch. Regulated emissivity lets us adjust measurement to the type of material. The pyrometer can be used to measure temperature of building materials such as concrete, asphalt, sand, and also wooden and metal materials, especially shiny ones. The AX-7600 pyrometer does not introduce interference to the measurement area. It can measure temperature and humidity and perform preliminary assessment of environmental parameters. Thus, monitoring of machine and equipment parameters is easier. An increased temperature may be the first sign of an upcoming failure. The AX-7600 battery provides up to 6 hours of use. The device turns off automatically after 1 minute of inactivity.